This is the new ZTE Avid 4G. I'm going to show how to do a screenshot. First, you got to hit down volume and power at the same time and hold them. And that'll store the screenshot in your gallery so you can send it as a message or email or however you'd like to do. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel.